जिनमें हिम्मत भी ना होगी फिर से वो हिम्मत जाग जाएगी, क्योंकि हम लोग अकेले ही चाहे तो किसी भी मंच को हिला सकते हैं। जैसे कि शुभम सर जी ने अभी जस्ट अभी आप सभी के समक्ष आकर अपने कविताओं के माध्यम से हम लोगों को बहुत ही बड़ी प्रेरणा देकर चले गए हैं कि इनकी बुलंद आवाज़ों ने हम लोगों को फिर से वही जोश वापस कर दिया जो इससे पूर्व हम अपने मां पिता जी के प्रांगण में एक साथ सैकड़ों बच्चों के साथ तिरंगा को हम लोग फहराए थे। अब हम चलते हैं अपने आगे के कार्यक्रम की ओर और प्रिंसिपल सर को इस मंच पे बुलाते हैं। सर प्लीज आप आए और दो शब्द हम लोगों के बीच में रखें।
Very good morning to all the dignitaries, chief guest of the day, our respected chairman sir, vice chairman sir, academic director sir, managing director sir, manager sir, SMC trustee member, and all my teachers and my beloved students. Wish you all a very happy Republic Day, 72nd Republic Day. I have nothing to share much. Already the importance of the day, why do we celebrate the day, how the day has been recognized to be Republic Day, these things are already been spoken by Kritika in a well manner, and a very beautiful poem has been shared by Shubham sir already. I can only say one thing, seeing the current situation of the country, as we know that we are living in a democratic country, that's very true, but we the citizens of India, do we really believe from the core of the heart that we are the Indians? It's a big question mark today. The citizens of India, whoever is residing in India, do we believe from the core of the heart that are we the really Indians? We do believe, right? And when we go out of the country, we don't go alone, we go with the nation. Am I right? We go with the respect of the nation, we go with the image of the nation. Then my dear children, I have a question to the citizens of India. Then why do we fight? For what we fight? What we want to achieve with this fight? What is the use of this fight? For whom we are fighting? If we believe we are the Indians, if we believe we have only one identity, then why do we fight each other? Why do we quarrel amongst each other with the based on the religions, with the based on the tribes and the caste? Am I right? So, being a head of the organization today, I only want to give advice to all my, I can say a suggestion to all the citizens of the country, to you people who are the future citizens of the nation. Na jiyo dharm ke naam par, na maro dharm ke naam par. Na jiyo dharm ke naam par, na maro dharm ke naam par. Insaniyat hi hai. धर्म वतन का बस जियो वतन के नाम पर। सो थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर गिविंग मी द अपॉर्चुनिटी। थैंक्स अ लॉट टू द कंसर्न पीपल हु ऑर्गेनाइजिंग द इवेंट्स। थैंक्स अ लॉट टू नेम्स सर टू हिज ऑल हेल्पिंग हैंड्स। थैंक्स अ लॉट। थैंक यू वेरी मच।